Everybody ready, yeah? Yeah, Chris. Shit! I haven't done lineups. Yeah. Right, lineup's done, boys. They've sent it. Are we ready? Let's go. Come on. This is our game, boys. Let's have it. Come on. I think their manager's a bird or he's gay, like, he keeps sending me kisses. I honestly, I said to him earlier on, he said we might need time. And he put a kiss on the end. I put, yeah, alright, mate, and by the way, cheers for the kiss. And then he's just put, now I'm sending, now, good luck, lad. And put kisses on the end of that.
This is one of the great venues in world football and well worth a visit should
Come
you
on,
happen
boys,
to
let's go, let's go, come on.
In Valencia. Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and I'm joined as always by Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed.
That's yours, Deckers.
Really looking forward to this one, Lee.
Yeah, the talking is over, the game plans are set. Now it's up to the players to go out and earn their corn.
Well won, well won.
The managers can do once the first whistle goes.
I've dropped off car if you need.
Derek, we're in for a cracker.
Fernandez.
I'm behind you still.
Defensive resilience to shut them down. Good technique displayed.
Yeah.
Zuchi. And he takes on the shot. And he did his job defensively.
That'll do, well played. Unlucky, Lewis, unlucky. Right, box on, boys.
Now what on earth happened there?
Go on, go on. Daldo, Daldo.
And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, now he's walking on eggshells, you might say. Next time it'll be yellow.
Get in! Come on, boys. Right, good start, boys. Calm, calm. Let's keep it calm. Come on, boys, we go again. That's it, good press.
Amadik.
Well done, Deck.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Play the easy pass, Mo. I'm inside Cairo.
Gonna get a try.
That's yours, Deck, Sam. Daldo.
No nonsense defensive clearance. chance to win it back.
I'm still behind you.
Fernandez. Jack. Pure ball control. A chance to whip it in.
Doing well played.
Ball. And putting his body on the line. Takes the shot. Can they cover up?
Yo! Unlucky, boys. Unlucky.
I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
We've got this, boys.
Bruce. Roy. Decker.
I'm coming inside cover.
Jack. Fernandez.
I'm there.
Well, can they open up the defence here? And intercept again.
Good pressure, Cara. Right.
And they will be awarded a free kick for that.
Make sure left mid, right mid come back.
Final rebuke, I think.
Left mid, right mid.
Absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong.
Johnny, stay on side.
What he was thinking.
Unlucky.
The greatest of headers.
That's yours.
Derek, the visitors dominating possession. It's been really impressive. Solid pressure will surely lead.
I'm behind you.
Extending their advantage. Pressure is mounting.
Being pressed hard.
Go on, Cara, that's yours.
Papa.
Take that one.
Amadik wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Good football, boys.
A deft clearance.
Unlucky, unlucky. Come on, press up, boys. Don't let them out. Well played.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
I'll take this one, Pete. Well, though.
It's annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in.
Go on, Deck, well played.
In the end, really should have made more of that.
I'm free in the middle.
Showing excellent vision. I'm not testing the keeper at all with that effort.
Nice shuffle over, boys.
Drogba. Fruitful looking attack. And a foul in the opinion of the referee.
Kieran, watch that front post.
Free kick situation.
Three on the back, boys. There's only one marking.
A really disappointing effort, you've got to say.
We have to watch that, boys. There was three there and only one of us marking.
Bruce. Mohamed. Amadik. Bourgeois. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Always like that.
Options in the center.
Fuck.
Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they
That's
do?
Ours.
On earth happened there.
Inside, knock it down.
Situation, 1 minute here. And he saw the situation developing.
I'm behind you. Right, good half, boys. Come on.
Well, whistle and just listen to the fans. It's one of the...
I wish I could get someone else to get any right now.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway.
Yeah, yeah.
Messi. Moving it forward. Crossing into the middle. Well, that looked to be quick.
We need to be winning these headers, boys. We're bigger than them.
Messi. Papa. Drogba. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. It's there for him. And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff.
Come on, boys. Heads up. Heads up. We've got this.
Well, here it is again. He does so well to slip past his man, left him stranded. And the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Bruce. Jack. The cross is on. Not the pass he had.
Right, let's get set, boys. We know what we're doing.
And they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Favoured a short one here. And on the volley, that's not exactly how he intended to catch it.
Well, it's worth a chance. 1 in 10, it goes in the top corner. 9 out of 10 goes where it did do.
Oh, a lovely ball. He's in behind the defence here. It must go in, surely. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy.
Come on, boys, come on, we can still do this.
Well, here's the replay. It's a really lovely through ball, and then a 2v1, both of them teasing the goalkeeper. That really is a lovely worked goal.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Is it going to be? But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And it's gone behind for the corner. Played into the center of the box. But he did his job defensively. Offside the decision.
I'm there, one two more.
Roy. Jack.
Go on.
Good pressure high up the pitch. Real chance. Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better.
Ah, man, you got shot.
What a save that is.
He's there, he's there. You got shot, Mo. No, no, go out wide.
He's gone short with it. Mohammed. Oh, a tremendous block. So the corner played into the box. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Zuchi. He's going forward well here.
Aye.
Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card.
I've got the big guy coming out the back.
And deep into the penalty area. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Really good interception. It's there for him. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Come on, boys, let's get a foot on this ball.
They can put this to good use as they trot. That's very decisive goalkeeping. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And now, passing it through. Can he put it away? That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Minutes remaining.
Fuck off, what's that, man?
I just couldn't keep the ball. Was a menacing attack, but tidied up.
I'm inside, Mo.
Closer. And players waiting in the centre. Nicely cut out. A foul, but advantage played.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be...
Go on, Pete, well played.
The fans are certainly doing their bit.
Drogba.
Fuck off! You what?
Penalty coming up. And he finds the net. No difficulties encountered. So there it is. 3-1 the current scoreline here. Bruce, a chance to whip it in. The referee spotted
centre backs up.
And it will be a free kick in a position of genuine menace. And a good looking ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. Chance to cross. Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Can they create something from here? And given away. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. And only 2 minutes remaining here. And snuffing out the danger. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Push high, push high.
Messi. Drogba. Good looking cross.
Hello.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee.
I don't know.
Into the
centre. Oh, little guy, nowhere.
The textbook interception. And there goes the final whistle on opening.
The penalty was absolutely bullshit. That was never a penalty in a million fucking years. I don't think it's the fact of like it's hard to break the habit. It's just like I like pizzas with in 5 minutes. Yeah, it's just we get the ball and it's fucking bam. We lose it after 2 minutes. Can't make four simple passes without giving the ball away. We need. Yeah. Yeah, we'll do it. Yeah. We went in at half time, lads, 1-0 up. That second half, we should have just controlled the game, slowed things right down, just keep things tight. But we were still looking for that killer ball. I understand that, Pete. That's like a good point. Like everybody can sit in a game now and say, "Yeah, I played all right there," or "No, I played shit." But like Pete just said, when you watch the game back, your mind's not focused on the game, playing the game. It's focused on looking at what you could have done better. So, if you've got time, either tonight or tomorrow or whenever, just watch the games back and look at your own performance and think, right, what could I have done better there? And it'll make you improve for the next game. Like a few times when I've watched them back, like I've misplaced a pass or something, and then when I've watched it back, I thought actually I could have just played that pass there, but in the game I didn't see it. Well, the next game's due now, but I did ask for time because of Mason. Right, it's still got 25 minutes, so we're gonna go now. We've got this one and then another one. Right, let me just do this line up quick and then we're going. No, this is the cup game now. Now, it's a straight knockout. That what it might come off the bench like. Lewis Chuck as Captain Matt. Another thing, boys, if we're attacking and they're just 10 men behind the ball, just pass the ball back and pull them out. We can't. Because you're not allowed. If we want premium, we'd only be able to call 5 minutes because we're premium, we can call 15. No, they're sending in a minute. Rio won't going to be here in time anyway, so I'll just tell them we're ready. Bourbons. Right, come on, boys, are we ready for this? I'm looking fine now, I've got this mop chopped. Jesus Christ, they said 2 minutes. Where the fuck are they? No, that's Elijah. No, we're just going into the game now, mate. I've already done lineup and that. We might do for last game, though, if Mason isn't here. Right, boys, are we ready for this? Come on, boys, man, let me hear you. Come on.
Welcome, we're almost ready to go. This is the scene here at El Alco.
Yeah, back out, boys, back out.
Ray here on the commentary position and join.
Everybody straight back in the lobby. Took us captured arms. Oh fuck, Johnny, I've got you a captain. Do the roles and accept the invite in a minute. Right, come on then, boys. Yeah, I'm just letting the time go down a bit, so. Yeah, centre backs drop straight away. Peter, me and you will drop as well to pick up that second ball. Right, come on then, boys.
Hi there, just about ready to go here at El
Centre
Alcatraz
backs
in
drop.
Huesca. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary as always is Lee Dixon. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing.
Kevin, get in your net.
Could go ahead. There it is. And just
okay, now.
1-0 then. Roy, Jack, Fernandez, an alert intervention.
Right, come on, keep that press up, boys. Unlucky, unlucky.
Francis, well, since they have the ball,
played Caro. Oh, what?
Play, says the referee.
Defence stay on deck's line.
Francis will be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Loves to attack from the wide areas. Jack. Chance to play it in. Roy. Making progress. What can they do from here? Maya, well, he was in the right place
deck
to intercept. No, not the best challenge. Decker.
Fernandez. Stay that side, Pete.
Roy. Jack. Mohammed. Closer. Roy,
well played.
It needs an accurate cross.
Press
sure
that mark, unlucky.
He's given us
well
a
played.
Might be able to get in behind the defense. Can he finish this? And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front.
Well, all the players have bought into the coach's vision of how to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pressing football like this is a joy to watch for me, Derek.
Come on, boys.
Unfortunately. Well, disappointing end to the move. And cleared away.
You got Pete, I'm holding.
Nice switch of play.
I'm coming behind you.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Makes his way in field. Superbly read and executed.
Keep that press up. This is mine.
Maya, and he saw the situation developing.
I'm there.
Jack. Well, the referee wasn't going to let that go.
You'll drop deck.
Jack. Well, they've lost the ball. The hosts really haven't had too much of the ball, but on the break, they've been devastating. The pace really hurts defences. They've been electric when they've had the ball.
Wilting under the pressure, and now they try to go forward.
Well done, Pete.
So a throw in here. The cross is on. Well, that is how to run at defenders. It might be a goal, and it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And space for the cross. A decisive.
Hello, Freddy.
Fernandez, and unable to keep the ball. Can they get in behind them? Well, that takes the wind out of their
good tackle, Deck.
Well, not a great challenge. Free kick here.
We need them balls into feet, boys.
Mohamed. Fernandez.
Wherever the ball is, we should all be shuffling over that way, going towards it.
Not the pass he had in mind.
Well played, Chris.
Have they given him too much space? Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. And take it away.
Big win. Hello.
Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. And so the second half commences here. And it was one-way traffic in the first half. They're going to need all their time if they have designs on a comeback. What can he do from here? Opportunity! Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Roy. Fernandez. Bruce. Jack. Closer. Bruce. And there to intervene. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know.
Well played, Deck. Someone give him option.
The high press was very much on. That's excellent defending following the cross. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. And now the delivery. Obvious offside.
Right, options, boys.
Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Francis. Francis.
Fruitful looking attack. Can he take advantage? And able to close down the shot. Well, the cross goes in.
That's Freddy's. Well, not Fred.
A deft clearance. In position. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Meyer. Getting forward. Electing to cross into the centre. Jack. I don't think he'll be proud of that.
He's off.
And it's left to the referee to decide what happens next. And taking it away.
Come on, boys. There's half an hour left. They're down to 10 men. Come on. If we get one, you never know. They might start getting a bit shaky.
Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance?
Go on, Carver, that shows. Unlucky.
It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball?
Tackle deck.
Looks promising, this. Roy, poor pass.
Come on, Mai, on edge you once tonight.
Francis.
You're meant to be controlling the game, you need to be talking.
The referee says penalty. And a goal! He was composure personified. And he's done his job from the spot. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
I'm there, Cara.
Fernandez. Jack. Roy. Bruce. Fernandez. He made it look simple, really.
I love three. Go on, battle for that, Lewis. Well played. Unlucky, good attempt.
Solving the problem. Well, not the pass.
Let's keep our shape, boys. Keep it tight for the last 15.
Losing possession here. Bruce. Well, foul play, says the referee. Roy. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Well, they'll be happy to have regained possession. A creative look about this. And deliver towards the back post. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of
I've got that.
To push that away from danger.
And again, if you need.
Able to deal with the threat. Roy. An alert intervention. This looks promising. Surely. Well, a crucial intervention inside the box.
Oh, boys, it's 5-on-4. Go on.
Cross is very much on. Jack. Francis. Dangerous looking attack. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Super tackle, and they've won possession. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Thumped clear. And the referee says that is that. That is a...
Right, boys, we've got one more game to go. Get that game out your head. Get yourselves fucking sorted and get ready for this next game. Look at the way they played, boys. It was first time passing all the time. They had players within 2 yards of each other. As soon as they got the ball, there was a 2 yard pass. That's how we've been asked into play from the start of the season, and we don't do it. It's not one individual person, it's everybody, me included. If we want to be the best, that's how we need to start playing. And if we're going to compete against these teams, then we need to like just play like they do. I thought you did, you know. Right, I take it Mason's not making this game because we're kicking off in 1 minute. Oh, 1 minute, Mason's just come online. It would do once I've put the lineup in, wouldn't it? Mason, you've got 30 seconds to jump in. Literally. Three, one, four, nil. Right, boys, forget about that last game. Forget about the first game. This is the paid league now. Let's get in this game and let's put a performance in. When we know we're all better than we're playing at the minute. Right, boys, let's go. Sorry, Kevin. Go on. Right, come on, boys.
Hello and welcome from a stadium that really does catch the eye, the Metropolitano here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Jack. Mohammed.
Come on, boys, this is good football.
Accurate pass upon accurate pass.
I'm behind you. Get here! Unlucky, boys.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. They take it short. Really good block. And in with a real chance.
Where's the centre player?
Could be. Well, only just wide of the post. Well, great read there to intercept.
I'm behind you.
Jack, Roy, Bruce, Decker. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily.
I'll go across, Peter. Go inside, mate.
What can they do from here? Rensing.
Well defended, boys.
Could really get at the opposition.
I'm still behind you.
Well, nothing for the player.
Right, come on, boys, let's get set.
It'll be a corner. It's a short one. We'll find reading of the situation.
Oh, Deck's gone again.
Oh, terrific pass. It's got to be! Well, a strong glove on the ball from the keeper.
Aye, Decker's lagged again.
And it's gone out for a throw-in.
And he takes it away. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle.
I'm behind you if you need. And again.
Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Oh, look at this fucking default, man. Where's he gone?
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward.
You go, Lewis.
Magnificent.
Well played, Chris.
The fist of the goalkeeper. A really intense pressure applied.
Go, Caro, go. Oh,
Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Danger averted. And he takes on the shot. Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Mohamed.
I'm behind you.
Fernandez.
I'm still there, Chris.
Well, no way through. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. Must take the lead here. What a vital intervention.
You got Pete.
And scope for them to produce something exciting. And that's an important intervention. Not a great pass.
Well played.
Looks promising, this. Just the challenge that was required.
Not well done.
Bad pass.
Well done.
It's opening up for them. Could go ahead. Well kept.
Steve Kieran.
Will this corner bear fruit for them? Over it comes. It comes to absolutely nothing. Fernandez. Klose.
And
a very good challenge. And he was in the right place.
Well done, Pete. Fucking unit.
Renzing. Aguero, dangerous looking attack. It has to be! Saved, but still a chance.
That's it, well played.
A corner kick it'll be. And now the delivery. Just couldn't capitalize there. Jack. Fernandez. And showing fine.
I'm behind you. Cut back.
Can he put it away?
Oh, unlucky.
Over the crossbar. Good hit, though.
Drop, boys, drop.
Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Fuck. I didn't mean that.
Well, can they be creative from here?
Go on, Carrie, you've got that.
Lost possession.
Oh, come on, get to the corner!
The first half draws to a close.
To be fair, boys, let's play how we did in that first 5 minutes. And I think we've got this. Come on, boys. Big half here. Let's finish on a win.
To consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Bruce.
You go, Pete.
Closer. Roy. Decker. Bruce. Still passing it around with authority. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Press that, press that. Well done.
Look as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. Jack. Fernandez. Well, he's won the ball. Well, no let up. Plenty of pressure. He's given us away. Renzing. Well, beaten easily here. Real danger. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time.
I'm going round yet.
Roy.
I'm behind you, Pete.
Bruce.
Options, boys, option. Oh, fuck off, how's that, Days? Shitty ass.
To take the lead. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed these lines.
Well, Derek, surely it's a matter of time before they score. Chance after chance after chance. They're doing everything right apart from putting the ball in the net.
Oh, how's it gone through there? Good block.
Is this the moment? Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal.
Okay, now. That's it.
Aguero. Renzing.
No, well done. Now that's good, Lewis.
It's going to be. Renzing. Firing it towards goal. It looked as though.
Right, Kieran, slow it down. Tell us what you're doing.
Hassled, it made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Well, there to intercept. Pressan. It might be on for them. That's a foul. And
in line with the ball, boys.
Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Well, a chance here, perhaps, to invigorate their aerial targets. So the corner played into the box. No nonsense clearance. Well, great read there to intercept. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go.
Shit, that one.
And he clears the danger.
Come on, boys, let's get some composure with this ball.
The referee knew that was foul play, but
you sit, Pete.
This is looking threatening. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball.
Swap over, Pete. I'll go in behind.
Good movement.
Well played, Pete. You go, Pete.
Bruce. Mohammed. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Fruitful looking attack. They've lost it.
Come on, Ray!
Challenge. You wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Now that short pass, this could be interesting.
Goalkeeper, goalkeeper.
And in the perfect position to read it. Bruce. Roy. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Just 10 minutes to go. Well, since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Can they forge ahead? And foiled by the post. It looks promising. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. But it was turned out.
Come on, boys!
Will be next. And the flag had to go up. It wasn't close.
On to
Bruce.
I'll play. No, no, good D. Come on, match me.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
Well off. Go on, you're away.
Oh, lovely ball.
Unlucky you.
Tidy in possession. Alert defending. We're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Well, the referee wasn't going to.
This is going up.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order. Offside by a fraction. Getting in there to take it away.
Come on, let's go, boys, quick.
Breaking at pace.
Throw it in. Back post.
Played into the centre. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes. But this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of...
Back out, boys. Yep. Yep. Right, scores are in, boys. I want all your stats to win by 10 PM, please. I've got everybody's stats, I'll send you them all. Yeah, right, boys, I'm going to put everybody's stats in. Right, I'm going to put everybody's stats in the chat. The first ones I put in is from the first game, and so on. Because I can't be asked to send 3 different sets. Right, I'll do it like this. Them ones are from the first game. Them ones are from the second game. And they're from the third game, Empire Tigers. Make sure everybody does your stats, lads, and let's forget about tonight. We could have been better, but it is what it is. So let's just be on bright and early tomorrow, get a few warm ups in, and then let's smash this fucking tournament. But I will say, boys, we do need. We've said it for long enough. Not just wins, though. We need to keep them passes short and simple. And like that first half of that first few minutes of that last game there, we played some of the best football what I've ever seen us play. We got through. We got a shot off and nearly scored. We need to be like that constantly. Yeah. If we can't follow simple instructions, guys, we're not gonna go nowhere as a team. And to be honest, I'm gonna start losing my shit. I know some of you are used to playing a different style of football and stuff like that, but we've been together long enough now for you to have adapted. Don't anybody take it to heart. I'm not having a go. I'm just saying, like, I'm sure everybody wants to get better. Everybody wants to win games. So let's just start playing like that and we'll do it. Exclusive. Is it still in it, is it? We're gonna find some more players at weekend. Start like a new B team. Well, we've still got the B team, like Kieran says, with profiles in it. We're just gonna start signing some more players for it. I'm just doing my. You need to send them whatever's there, mate. If they're there, yes, send them in. All the stats are in the chat. Go on, Ma. No, that's wrong, mate. Like I've just said, it's the same with everybody. We need to just play them simple passes and we need to keep the ball on the floor.